Pikeville High School, and welcome to the 23rd episode of your Season 6 news show.
The third 9 weeks ends on March 15th. Report cards will be given out on the 18th.
The Cedar Call Fair is coming up soon. The Cedar Call Fair is a competition between students in any grade between kindergarten and 12th grade.
You can enter a project in any subject area, and the projects will be judged based on grade level. If you're interested, you can pick up an entry form from Ms. Bishop.
The Junior High Winter Dance is on March 12th.
Just as a reminder, we do have a school newspaper. If you want to read it, you can visit this link. This has been Kenton Hall.
And Olivia Davis. And this has been your weekly snapshot.
Hi, it's Kanan with a crazy Kanan fact for you today. Did you know that sarcasm has been proven to significantly increase your IQ?
I'm Key Williams.
I'm Austin Wright.
And I'm Austin Sawyer.
And this is your Panther Sports exclusive.
On Monday, your softball Panthers will hold their annual Maroon and White game.
Your baseball Panthers had their season opener last night against Paintsville. This has been your Panther Sports exclusive with
Austin Wright,
Austin Sawyer,
and Keegan Williams, signing off.
Fifth Harmony released a new single called Work From Home, Slave My Life, Soul, Mind, Body, House, Mom, Dog. Here's a preview. That was a good one, wasn't it?
In other news, Zayn Malik released another single off of Mind of Mine called It's You. The album will be out March 25th.
The 1975 came out with a new album that charted very nicely on the iTunes charts. Also, Lady Gaga performed at the Oscars. How'd you feel about that, Mace?
She brought out 50 sex offender victims, and she performed Till It Happens to You, and it's very empowering. I listen to it every time that I'm personally affected by something that it hurt, like, it hurts me, but it was a very powerful performance, and she deserved that Oscar. I'm sorry, I'm emotional.
Now to our weekly obsessions. What was yours, Trey?
Mine was obviously Work From Home by Fifth Harmony. It just really crept into my body and made me vibrate from all angles. What about you?
My favorite song this whole week has to be Piece by Piece by Kelly Clarkson.
And that has been Music Minute. Oh yeah, let's go.
See you next week! Oh.
Yes, God.
Where's my granny?
Oh. Hi, I'm Price Atkinson, and if you don't know me from the 1,762 social media accounts that I have, you may well know me as Price. Last weekend, as you all know, was the Oscars, where movie stars get their awards for performances in film. The highlight of the Oscars was Leonardo DiCaprio finally winning an Oscar after 6 times being nominated in the past 23 years. That's really kind of sad, you gotta be honest. I mean, why didn't he win an award? You know what this means? Hundreds of thousands of good Leo memes from the Oscars will be thrown away into this sad, sad pit called the internet, which I love. Also, Fuller House is now on Netflix to stream with, and it's actually pretty good, not gonna lie. Disney just announced that High School Musical 4 is happening, but none of the original cast will be on the movie. What are you doing? I'm on top of the world! And that was iZone Entertainment, kids. Stay tuned. Goodbye.
Just kidding. It's actually your weekly weather report. My name's Austin Salyer. This week for the weather, it's going to be quite warm. Baseball season is starting, so everybody get your shorts out and your long-sleeve t-shirts. Well, for lunch, I'm going to assume it's either going to be something chili or something chicken. They switched it up on me, so now that's how we're going to do it. Sorry the weather was really sucky last week. I thought it was funny when I first did it. Then I was like, maybe this isn't just that funny. But anyway, my name's Austin Sawyer, and this has been your weekly weather report.